Amita, are you okay?
Do you think this is easy? Being the first woman in the golden bath? The one pushing for change while everybody else talks behind your back about how you're destroying their heritage? I am every bit the fighter, the Kirati that they are, but they just see a woman. You're a smart man, Ajay, tell me. Am I the right person for this? Sabal, he's got all these supporters, and I just keep thinking, are they blind? Or am I just missing the point? No, indecision is for the weak. Okay. Remember that tea plantation? The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it, he's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.
I'll do it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I need you to take Noor's brick factory without destroying it. We'll put it to good use later. Ajay, be careful, huh? It's very well guarded.
Amita said you'd be along. Stock up on the ammo. The Havadar is waiting for you up the hill.
Are you Havildar?
What you'd call Sergeant, yes. The factory uses generators to make the air breathable. Destroy them, and you force the soldiers out. Whatever you do, keep damage to a minimum. One more thing. The chief chemist who runs the facility, he used to be one of us. Amita wants him dead.
I've been fighting for months. I'm too afraid.
Where are the damn generators?
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy.
Ah!
That's it. The fumes should drive them out. Get inside and kill the chemist.
Stay there forever! Get him!
Duty Asada! You're worse than a dog!
Light Batra's ascension to the gods with a giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosive now. Get out while you can.
Ah!
Amita?
Ajay? What's wrong? Is the factory secured? Is the chemist dead?
Yeah. Yeah, I just, I think I was hallucinating.
That's the fumes. But you're okay now. I can't tell you what this means. Thanks to you, Kirat has a future. If Sabal wasn't so busy looking backwards, he'd see that too.
And this is your boy, Rabir Rana. Now, a friend of mine told me that Royal Army is attacking nomad camps throughout Kirat. Great move, you guys. Yeah, way to pick on the little guys. That sucks, you know? Because those guys have already had it bad enough already. I mean, think of the nomads. They sleep in tents every night, they're always moving around, and that's no way to live. You guys probably have to shit in boxes. And don't even mention how to I mean, they have to probably fill up a body and dump it on their heads like they're an animal. And you know me, I only shit in bowls. I am a toilet bowl guy till I die. And I am a bidet dude. My asshole is clean and I'm fucking with you. You could drain stool through my asshole if that fucking...
I'm gonna leave you enough.
Gale, we have been watching you. It's time we meet. Further instructions will be provided when you reach these coordinates.
Why would I want to do that?
You're in this to fight the good fight and shoot bad guys, not play 20 questions. The sooner you help me, the sooner you can get back to evoking stand your ground laws on foreign soil. Besides, I have intel for you.
Hello? Are you still there? Ah, great.
Kana here, it is no secret that Kira isn't on good financial footing. But if Anita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money,
the airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier and spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile. commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me.
Do it! There's not a day that goes by that I don't think of my kids.
My uncle's always betting at Coors Arena. He'll bankrupt his family before long. What the hell?
Okay.
I spotted Gale! He's here!
Kingpin, what's your name?
I'm at the airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier and spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing.